All right, so we're in Plato's, we're at Plato's Closet in Greensboro, North Carolina. We're gonna see what's inside.
Couldn't these be my size? Infrared sixes, small feet heat, carmines. Black History Month twos. This was here the last time I was here. Really a GSU. I don't work here, so I'm not putting it back. I got OG Hirachis for the 30. These boys is crispy. I wish these were a size bigger. These don't even look like they've been worn. Both pair. These are definitely dead stock. Size 10. Charlie Brown Vans. It says good. I think it says grief on the other one. Yeah, good grief. And then, of course, when we get to my size, it all drops off. Aren't even nearly as many shoes over there. Some 90s. These would never be here if I didn't have them. For $50, it looks like. $50. Never be here if I didn't have them. Okay, these Pippins are $30. Watch these be too big. Oh, they're 12. It's still kind of big for me in an Air Force One. And only $50. Let's see what they got in these shirts. Truly. I've never seen a polo shirt look like that. As we've been worn yet, I actually have this shirt. This will also never be here if I didn't have it. Not bad. Some decent stuff. Nothing's had to have, though. Bum-ass Panthers. See, this in those sixes. Some light jeans, that'd be a fit right there. Mm-hmm.
I am considering these Air More Up Tempos. These came out when I was working at Next, and I want to say 15 or 16, and I feel like they brought these back again since. This pair, this is the pair from 15 or 16 here, judging by the size tag. A really good price. I just, the condition is the only thing that concerns me, because with them being 7 or 8 years old, they are pretty oxidized, but they're still a really good price, and I've always wanted them. I didn't buy them when they had them at my store, but I don't know. For $30, I'm considering it. I'm also considering these UNC 6s. I have a pair that I've only worn once. This pair has seen a lot more than one wear. But, I mean, they're $50. They're also yellow. The same person that probably had those Pippins probably brought these, too. They look to be in kind of near condition. I just, I don't know. If I didn't have these, I would definitely be copping these and taking them home to clean them up. The only other thing I've kind of seen of interest were these... these Converse here. They're definitely skate because they say cons on the inside, but they're $25. This is more like a shoe I want to pay maybe $10 for, like at a regular thrift store. But since I work for Converse, these are also very tempting. And lastly, these other Converse, these Deck Stars. These are Deck Stars. They're either that or they're double gore slips, but somebody made these. They have Converse by U on the inside, so I don't know. This just isn't really my swag. You know, I hate to use that word, but I can't think of anything else right now. So, you know, but I'm not really seeing much else. These Roshis are interesting. See if these are an ID. They're not an ID, but they were only in production for a month. So I wonder what these are about. These are $40. Wow, look at this polo. It's for you serious polo heads right here. Pink Vans here. I got some Chucks that color though, so I don't need those. Just looking a little empty-ish for your boy today. This is nice, but of course this is a medium. Of course it's a medium. Oh man. Yeah, so I'm going to call my boy Al. See, I'm pretty sure because he's a Huarache collector. He's probably got both of these. But for these to be tens and be dead stock, $30 a piece, these and these, I'm actually going to call him now. What up, y'all? I was on the phone with Al still, so I couldn't be like, you know, this is what I got or whatever, but I ended up not getting nothing. And people might be like, well, why did you even post a video if you didn't get anything? But it's kind of to show that, you know, with thrifting, especially, you know, for y'all that are just starting to thrift, you're not going to always find anything. Now, of course, there were things in there I could have bought. There was a Jordan 3 hoodie that I didn't show y'all because I was on the phone with Al when I found it. But, I don't know. It's just something about, you know, working for Nike through Converse, of course, paying $25 for a Nike hoodie. Now, it was nice. There's a picture of Jordan with the threes. He was sitting on the basketball from the original poster with Spike Lee. But, you know, and those Pippins, I just, you know, even for 30, I just couldn't do it. They were a little, condition-wise, a little rough, you know. Same thing with those sixes. I mean, I have them, but... those would have been a nice house double, but, you know, I didn't need them. So anyway, appreciate y'all for watching. Make sure and like, comment, subscribe. For my YouTubers, follow me on Instagram at ShortyC94. For my Instagrammers, follow me on YouTube, ShortyC94. Chris Weathers, you know, y'all get it. Anyway, you all be blessed. Peace. Peace.
I'm sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.